northern Lancashire into a no-go zone. 30 years on, as scientists investigate the true impact of the disaster,
it's given wildlife an opportunity to move back in.
You'll see some kind of bar. They sell alcohol, but only from 7 to 9 p.m. So it's an interesting way to try to fight.
So eating chips non-stop, so it's unhealthy, but you're still alive, right? So just to something to compare, and you can drop by and go inside, yeah. See whatever is inside. There are some interesting rooms.
I don't know if I want to go.
Here you are. You're feeling okay walking around?
Yes.
So just to make sure. Well, because it's not like you have to or something. You can always take up. So well, if you're like feeling you're down in one place, you can go up.
No, maybe it's not just good.
I need my phone.
Also, the other reason why I say so, there was a little village 7 kilometers away from the power plant, and there are no records where they were evacuated, when, what happened to the people.